Rhys. I come from a family of four siblings. We've all kind of grew up together, moved around Australia a little bit, and got pretty involved with lifesaving through North Stradbroke Island in Jarrabah. And our connections over there really got us into going into finding out our history, our story, and that led us to finding out that we were called Lamalama. I chose QUT to study paramedics. It was just a uni that I really wanted to go to. Well, my brother and my sister went here, my dad also went here. So I chose paramedics because of lifesaving and my job as a lifeguard and working with paramedics on situations and be more involved with like helping people. At school, I didn't really try too hard because I didn't enjoy studying. So when I applied, I didn't think I was going to get in because I didn't think I was smart enough. There's a lot of alternative ways you can get in, like bridging course. I got in through the CASP. When they got me to come in for an interview, it was like a real informal interview, and I just got to meet the Oojaroo unit, meet the staff here, and meet like the course coordinators of the course. I applied for the Jamie Jackway Scholarship for paramedic Indigenous students, and what that entails is 10 grand a year for the duration of the course, so 3 years or 2 years if you've already been studying. When I got the call that I got it, it was actually when I was at work. So inside I was jumping and I was like screaming and everything, but I had to like keep my composure because there was other people around me working. I was like, oh yeah, sweet, cool, okay, that's awesome. It's gonna help with like everything. It helped me pay off the course, it helps me pay off travel for placement. If I might be going up to Townsville, I have to get accommodation. Pays for my uniform, pays for everything really. If you get accepted into uni, apply for any scholarship that you're able to apply for.